How are you, my class 8 English version students? Today I am going to start our new topics and also the new chapter. Here's the new chapter. The chapter's headline is The Growth and Heredity of Living Organisms. Here's the growth and heredity of living organisms. Basically, I also explained about the cell division. Here's the cell division. Basically, there are three types of cell division. First type is the apoptosis, second is the mitosis, and third is the meiosis. Now, I just explained about the types of cell division and the growth and heredity of living organisms. Please everyone open the books and open the chapter 2. Here's the chapter 2. First introduced topics is the body of all. Organisms consist of cell and cell arise from the division of existing cells. Unicellular, basically unicellular organisms multiply by cell division. In this way, one cell divides into two and two transforms into four. They divide and they divide further in the same manner. And this is how growth of living organisms takes place. The cells found in most multicellular organisms originate from the divisions of a single cell. The life of a multicellular organism originates from the zygotes, the union or fertilization of an egg and a sperm. Here's the zygote, my dear students. I just explained about the zygotes. Here the first is the male gametes and second is the female gametes. When the male and female gametes can attach and they are the another name is the zygotes. Here's the zygotes, the union or fertilization of an egg and a sperm. Cell division and the cell division provides the basis for one form of growth for both sexual and asexual reproduction. Now, I just explain about the types of cell division. Basically, today I just select these topics. Here's the topics lesson 1. The types of cell division. In living organism, three main types of cell divisions are found. Such is the apoptosis and the mitosis and the meiosis. Please everyone see the boards. Here's the apoptosis. I just draw first structure is the nucleus. There is the middle parts of the nucleus and the another structure is the jelly-like structure, the cytoplasm. Here's the cytoplasm and nucleus. They also divide together. Here's the nucleus. There is the dumbbell shape. And the cytoplasm also the dumbbell shape structure. And finally, they are also the divides and there are another name is the daughter cell. Here's the daughter cell. Basically, their nucleus is the divides into two and the cell structure is the divides into two. Now, the explain about the apoptosis. Here's the apoptosis. Apoptosis cell division occurs in bacteria, yeast, fungi and in the amoeba. Unicellular, basically prokaryotic, procreate through apoptosis cell division. The nucleus elongates and becomes dumbbell shaped and becomes slender in the middle end. The gets separated from each other to form two nuclei. At the same time, the cytoplasm also elongates in the middle to form two cells. In this kind of cell division, the nucleus of another and the mother cell and the cytoplasm get directly separated to form two cells. Hence, it is called direct cell division. And the another name is the apoptosis. Basically, they are form also the lower organisms. Here's the lower organisms. I can also give the example. First example is the bacteria. Second is the yeast, fungi, and the amoeba. Now, the apoptosis, basically, there are forms two types. First type is the cytoplasm and another type is the middle cells, is the nucleus. And they step by step, they have the dumbbell-shaped structure. And finally, they also the divide into the two daughter cells. Now, the another structure is the mitosis. Here's the mitosis is also happened in the eukaryotic cells. Yes, the mitosis, please, everyone see the book. Somatic cells of higher plants and animals are divided in mitosis cell division. The process of cell division by which nucleus and chromosomes of a eukaryotic cells gets divided only once in the known as the mitosis. Yes, the mitosis, there are also the divides in the equationally. The another name is the equation division. Here's the equation division, there's the basically nucleus and then there's the nucleus and also the two parts, and the cytoplasm also divides into the two parts. Here's also happen in the somatic cells. Again, in this process, the nucleus of the mother cell is divided only once and produces two daughter cells bearing similar characteristics and having same size. Quality and number of chromosomes. Mitosis ensures increase of height and breadth of the body of animals and plants. The cells of the meristematic apex or branch of roots. Tissue of plant increases their number by mitotic division. Another category and the another very very important cell division, the another name is the meiosis. Here's the meiosis, another name is the radiational equation. Now the meiosis. Meiotic cell division occurs during the formation of reproductive cell from reproductive mother cells. The characteristics of meiotic cell division is that the nucleus is divided twice and chromosomes divided once. As a result of cell division by meiosis, the number of chromosomes of daughter cells becomes half of the number of chromosomes of mother reproductive cells. Very very important line. Please everyone remarks this line again. I also repeat. The cell division of by meiosis, the number of chromosomes of the daughter cells becomes half of the number of chromosomes of mother reproductive cells. In this process, four new cells are produced which contain half of the chromosomes of the mother cells. Hence called the reduction division. Generally, meiosis occurs in the reproductive mother cell during the formation of gametes. So the another name is the gametic structure or the gametic cells. Here are basically two types cell division, very very important. First is the mitosis, and also it also happens, again I repeat, somatic cells, and the meiosis, it also happens the gametic cells. Mitosis, the features of mitosis. Meiotic cell division and the mitotic cell division is the division of somatic cell. In this process, the nucleus of the mother cell is divided only once. Mother cell is divided into two cells of same quality. The number of chromosomes of daughter nucleus and mother nucleus remain identical after mitotic cell division. In mitosis division, each chromosome is equally divided lengthwise along the centromere. As a result, the number of chromosomes of the two new cells remain same as the number of chromosomes of the mother cell. So, mitosis is also known as equational division. Where mitosis occurs? Basically, mitosis occurs. The mitosis takes place in the somatic cells of our eukaryotic organisms. The meristematic tissue of the growing part of the plant, the apex of stem and roots, growing leaves, buds, etc. show this type of cell division. Mitosis occurs in somatic cells of the animal body, developing embryo and during asexual reproduction of lower animals and plants. My dear students, again, I just explained the what's the topics. Basically, our main topics is the types of cell division. Here's the amitosis and the mitosis and the meiosis. I just also repeat again the meiosis. What is the meiosis? Is the happens basically there are also the middle structure is the chromosome, and also this structure is the cytoplasm. Here's the cytoplasm. First structure is the chromosome, they have also the meiosis reduction, and the another is the four types of the meiosis division. My dear students, today I just explained only the lesson 1. The lesson 1 is the steps of cell division. Thank you.